Hello world. It does look like it's going to be a great day in Amsterdam today. Very cloudy, but I'm still very much excited about what today has in store for me at the event Amsterdam Chocolade Festival. So, and for sure I will keep vlogging the whole day so that you guys can be on the journey with me as well. That's first, fine. About it. I'm also the social media guy of the volunteer team today, so my so my job today is also to take a lot of photos of the different chocolates. Freaking love my job. I get to taste all the beautiful pieces of chocolate. Wow, I'm looking forward to have my first bite. Today I get introduced into a whole new world of chocolate. I mean, who could have thought chocolate could be this amazing? Look at that. If you have to recommend one thing for me, what would you recommend? Because I don't think I would. Okay, then I'll go for it. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Let's see. Well, it smells really cheesy, but it does look very good.
And?
Flavor explosion.
Flavor explosion.
Yeah. Look at how much chocolate we have. We have to hand it to the kids. So we're playing Santa now. A bit too early for the year.
Hello.
So Sonia, what is your task today?
Oh, I am in the kids section and I'm really excited because I'm going to meet cute Dutch kids.
Ah!
So yeah.
You are a pedophile.
Yeah, no.
What do you mean you're going to meet cute Dutch kids?
Well, we are going to have a magic show and we're going to have some activities for them, so it's going to be fun.
And I'll be sure to be there at 1 o'clock to check out the magician.
Yay.
Yeah. Well, not check out the magician, but check out his tricks. That's what I mean.
You never
Don't take it wrong.
You never know.
I'm standing out at a checkout, so when people buy alcohol, they have to come to me. I am at the kid corner now, and Sonia is working there today as well.
And we are chocolate painting!
Guys are looking at the winner of the day.
Yay! So proud of us!
So we basically submitted a photo, a crazy photo of us to the Facebook page of the Chocolate Man, and we were chosen to be the most creative and energetic photo, and we won 2 chocolate bars, and we can choose anything we want. chocolate. See?
We have more chocolate.
These lovely ladies just give us more chocolate. Thank you to the ladies of Urban Cacao. That's it for the day.
Yeah.
We had a lot of fun and we definitely had a lot of chocolate.
Yeah.
It's time to go to bed now. So see you in my next vlog. See ya.